好，我叫卡尔，欢迎来到阿伦诺斯。Hello, everybody. I'm Carl with another Aeronautica video. This time we are at Horomoto Air Force Base. And the plane that you're seeing here is the Xi'an Y-20 Kunpeng. But anyways, let's enjoy the cinematic takeoff. The winds change dramatically. Now clear for takeoff, runway 06 right, Hong Kong. Right contact departure, Kunpeng. Here are the statistics for this mighty military transport plane. So that's where we were. How does it compare with Boeing 217? The video point. Let's see one or the other. First military transport jet. Gotta be a couple of guys. Right, we're now 80 kilometers from Valois International, so let's start descending. Like we have 60 knot wind from 0 to 1. We'll be landing at runway 02 based on the wind conditions. Lima Foxtrot Victor India Tower, Valois Tower, Kunpeng, touching the other final. A 500 cost of a plane. The first. Valois Tower, Kunpeng upon final, runway 02. Where's the other final? Thank you. cloud cover. We have reached the 5,000 meter threshold. Now let's align with the yellow sky. And await the power for the landing gear. Deep wind of 35, light headwind, that's very favorable. Clear to land 1802 in 10. Kunpeng, as it's pronounced correctly. Lower the landing gears by pressing the D key. Remember to reverse thrust. Cinematic landing. get the out delivery. Expected 2,500 seconds left. Now it's 3,000 left. Stop the fuel tank. There we go. Chinese military transport at Valois, Horomoto. Don't have a cargo door. Can you open the cargo door? You can't. Try the C key, the Y key. Nothing. See the job change you can try. Linwood, that's like 13,000. Right then, it's been a urgent cargo flight from Horomoto to Valois. Yes, the Xian, or Xian, Y-20 Kunpeng. Kunpeng is the fish rock, fish bird. Legendary fish, legendary bird. Again, the statistic. On. And with that, see you on the next Aeronautica video. Bye, Chen. Merci beaucoup. Et adieu. I look at the pseudo Eiffel Tower, pseudo Paris.